Technology, engineering, art and mathematics influence and shape our lives, connecting the everyday with the extraordinary. Visit eurekadiscovery.org.uk for information and opening times. All visits must be booked in advance.
This is Seacombe Terminal. Please leave here for Seacombe and New Brighton. This is Seacombe.
Thank you.
Rogers Commission to Design and Use It misinterpreted the eagle as a cormorant, hence their rather unusual appearance. Some say that the female lyrebird faces the river waiting for the sailors to come ashore, while the male is looking inland to see if the hooks are open. They've never mated, so there are no other lyrebirds in the world. And tradition has it that if they ever fly away, Liverpool will cease to exist. Tours of the Lyra building are available if you wish to see inside this iconic building.
Here at Pierhead, we are in front of the Liverpool Jerry Marsden Ferry Terminal. Inside, you'll find the Beatles storied Balfour Cafe on the ground floor, and the Parnassian restaurant number 2 on the top floor. The Beatles Story is located just a short walk away from the Royal Albert Dock. The award-winning attraction takes visitors on an immersive journey through the lives, times, culture and music of the Beatles, and contains an impressive collection of fascinating memorabilia. For more information and to buy tickets in advance, please visit the Beatles Story website.
We hope you've enjoyed your cruise and look forward to welcoming you aboard again soon. Tell us about your day and share your pictures with us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram by searching and following at Mersey Ferries.
Calmer, ils veulent jouer.
بس لون المية عامل ازاي هنا؟